Okay, this is the Kaila Sanatha Temple here in India. So we'll go in and have a closer look. So first things first, you can see the entities at the side of the building. And in this case, there's a kind of like a Vishnu character riding the lion type figure in this case. In a way, they're a bit grotesque as well, just the look of them. There's an incredible amount of artwork, although this is a very old temple, so some of it has been restored and some of it will, the artwork will have deteriorated away. You can see the flowers in there within that kind of, what I would suggest is a kind of auric field in a way. So we'll have a look further around. On this altar here you have the four around the one with the lions in a way, the lion pillars around the bull. And we can just walk right around. And then you can see that it faces towards the main temple up here, the main sort of shrine sanctum up here. Just a bit of a pan around shot within the inside here, and some of them have been restored, but a crazy amount of lion pillars around the temple. A couple of devotees within here, up here and around. So what you're saying here is that these walls
very old, these are the only the erosion to spoil.
Yeah, but
this is not the available stone, man-made stone.
Yeah, man-made.
Olden days making combination sacred. Mm. Nowadays our knowledge is zero. Nobody know the combination.
Yeah.
That is the reason not possible to maintain, not possible to repair.
Yeah.
Before 8th century, temples only two purpose. Outside to meditation, inside to worship.
Yeah.
That is the reason around the temple in a small cell, 58 room to available. Still to meditation.
58 rooms.
58 around the room.
Mm.
Before 8th century, outside to meditation, inside to worship.
Yeah.
After 8th century, the temples used like a port.
Mm.
For example, the town temple.
Yeah.
In 7th and 8th century, Kanchipuram is the capital of Pallava, mm. Mahapalam the seaport. Same king built a different style. Mahapalapuram is granite, this is sand.
Yeah, so this is very sandy.
Originally painted in beautiful fresco,
yeah.
Top to bottom.
Yeah.
But unexpectedly, the British people, 100 years before, covered with the plaster.
Yeah.
They thought 100 years before, no knowledge, that is preservation.
Yeah.
After plaster, they spoil its originality. Nowadays, realize and try to remove the plaster, the paint gone.
Mm,
not
mm.
possible to repair, not possible to maintain, no knowledge.
Mm,
mm. Nine planet. They mention nine planet.
Nine planets.
All are believe in Indians, not only Indians, throughout the world believe the human being life decided to nine planet.
Yeah.
That is the reason nine.
Yeah. And what about 108?
108. That is the total, 1, 8 to total 9.
Yeah, so the 1 and the 8 come to 9.
Yeah, 9. The 9 planet, that is important.
Yeah.
Even in the worship purpose to use the Sanskrit song, 108.
Here, with there are 108 temples here, is that right?
108 Shiva temple, Vishnu temple.
108 Vishnu temple.
1008 Shiva temple.
1008 Shiva temples. So as part of the temple you have the little lion pillars down here with the main entity there, Shiva, and then Parvati and Bhima up here. within the temple here, interesting here in that you can see the sort of emanation out, but things have been messed within this temple in the past by the British, certainly in one case, but so up here there's the remains of the painting, and it is like, for what remains in here, it's pretty good quality. You can see the basic remains, and hopefully you can get some sort of idea of the quality of the artwork in here. With the artwork up here, now just further along, you can actually see some of the remaining artwork just in here, little pieces of it that have somehow been preserved. There's a little bit up in here, but so this is the corner of the temple on the inside, and the little space in here would be for meditation. Actually, you can still see some of the old artwork original in here. Now, within here you have the, this would be the outpour in a way from the lingam inside as part of the temple here. Just noticing on the temple here the protrusions coming out of the wall, out of these old walls. Another one here, and as you can see right here. So just noting this on the wall here. So first things first, you can see the entities at the side of the building. So first things first, you can see the entities at the side of the building. At the side of the building.